And you know, here's the first law of Christmas shopping these days. When your kids are old enough to appreciate getting clothes as gifts, it's then cheaper for you to buy toys. Think about it. The new